Bonjour Paris, more guitar in the monitor.
And more bass please in the monitor, thank you. Thank you so much for having us here. With the restarts, we hate fascist scum. This song is called Legacy of Bigotry! Respecting our planet. This is called No Escape from Global War.
I'm not going to
Merci. This one is for the CRS, the foot soldiers that fucking are employed by the government to carry out fucking fascism. This is called They're On To You. This one is against homophobia, transphobia, any kind of phobia that inhibits people from expressing love and having good sex. XQ28. This one is for the migrants all across Europe. We as a band, and I think most people here stand in unity when we say refugees are fucking welcome here and everywhere. Fuck Fortress Europe. It's called Never. Conspiracy. This is our last album, A Sickness of the Mind. This is about the drone warfare that goes on constantly in Waziristan, attacking women and children. This is called Drone Attack. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, please.
Check 1, 2.
Can we turn our vocals up? Yep. And the bass too, please. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Because otherwise I lose my voice. Thank you. That's good. This one is called Walking on Thin Ice.
Thank you.
Again?
There's a fast one, it's an angry one, and it's for all the women here tonight. So if the women want to make their way to the front, this one's for you. It's not only men that are allowed to get angry and vent, we want women to vent as well. For Mia Zapata, it's called Mia. Merci, Mr. Beerman. Okay, some ska. For all the rock steady skinheads here tonight, respect. It's lovely to see skins and punks together fighting fascism. This is called Back to Square One. Thank you. Merci. I just want to say a special dedication for a man in Uganda who was murdered for his beliefs. He stood up for fucking LGBT rights and was murdered for that very cause. It's for David Keito. He was a beautiful man, and this is about fighting homophobia worldwide, not just in your own country. It's called Uganda Calling. Say fuck homophobia. This for all you guys, because every time we come to Paris, you show us a fucking great time. You got a strong punk scene. This is about being on the outside. It's called Outsider. This song is against all organized religion, but in our recent travels in Indonesia, we met some people that were identified as Muslim and were still punk rockers and drank and fucking slam danced and were fucking awesome people. We're not against personal belief systems. We're against organized religion. This is called Backward.
Yeah!
This is an old one, first 7-inch we ever did. This one goes out to William. Cheers for the hookup. This is called Frustration.
Yeah.
Okay, merci beaucoup. We have one last song. Thank you so much for making us feel welcome. Always a pleasure. This is about a place that's an imaginary place, but we believe in fairy tales. We believe there's a place we can make a better place. No police, no fascists, no fucking assholes. Just punk rockers and skinheads having fun in the sun. It's called Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Merci beaucoup, bonsoir. Bonsoir, bonsoir.